We're in Beantown, not for a tea party, but for a battle on the home ice of America's oldest NHL team, the original six Boston Bruins. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich right before game time here. It's an interesting sport in that sometimes your best players only wind up playing a third of the time, but boy, do they ever make a contribution.
And that's why the other two-thirds, Doc, have to be important. Team game, hockey, that's exactly what it's all about. But when you have star players, those are the guys that get the meat of the minutes, the most important minutes in order to allow you to win hockey games. Chara is probably going to be one of those players on the ice in those high-pressure situations. He told me before the game he really enjoys the challenge. Expect to see him in those crucial minutes.
Let's look at the starting netminders. Tuukka Rask in goal, just past 30, and already over 500 games in the regular season and playoffs for the Boston Bruins. A Vezina Trophy, and he backed up Tim Thomas when the Bruins won the Stanley Cup in 2011. Brian Elliott, an All-America selection at Wisconsin, won a championship there. As a pro, won the Jennings Trophy for fewest goals against in St. Louis. Claude Giroux spent half of his first decade with the Philadelphia Flyers as captain, had even greater point-getting success when he shifted from center to wing. Smart recovery by Zdeno Chara. Puck is thrown to Giroux. Could be trouble near the line. Goes back deep for it. Knocked off the puck. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Gotta clear it. Philadelphia setting up an offense from the wing. Fires a tremendous score. 1-0. Teams always want to take the crowd out, and that's a start.
Well, they jumped up on the bench beside me pretty quickly here. Very excited on the one side to have the game's first goal.
Philadelphia's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Great save. Swept on to McAvoy. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Out to the point. Shoots. Can't get a shot on. The in all alone. Got that pass in his own end. Makes that play deep. Gathered up again by Couturier. Philadelphia's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Nice work by Johansson. A shot. Well done with that pass.
That's not really a scoring chance. It's a puck to the net. The goalie gets to handle it and stop it, but not a challenging stop at all.
Solid, clean win. Shot on. And a save. Score! And the game is even.
Get the lead, you want to pin the lead down, you want to give yourself the opportunity to spread the lead out, but they don't. They give up the tying goal, and now we're back to even.
And And that's a face-off win. Shoots one. Did what he's paid to do. The Flyers in their own end controlling the play. Takes it in from the neutral zone.
10 minutes, 31 seconds.
Using the point. Laid on
to Gostisbehere.
You can almost count that one, but no, what a save.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
Good shooting plays.
Smart recovery
by Couturier. And he steps in.
One-on-one. Big point-blank save there. Twist one. He scores!
Excited here. They've broken the tie. They've got the lead. But now you have to concentrate and get right back down to work.
The Flyers have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. He's got it. Round it again.
Oh, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line. Carries it on in from center.
Slot shot. He got a piece of that one.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Terrific determination by Patrice Bergeron. Muscled long to Chara. Save there. Wonderful stop. Philadelphia's in their own end and in control of the puck. Oh, broke it up! First period over, we began scoreless and now we're not. The Flyers on a one-goal lead.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. We have begun period two with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery. Slid to Chara. Propelled to McAvoy. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Gathered up again by Bergeron. Cranks a blast! A sprawling block. Fires one. Oh, what a block! That puck's loose, defended away by Bergeron. You should have done better on that pass. Now everybody has to go back to center ice and get ready again. And he picks it up. Point blast! Save! And he shoots! Dogged determination there by Quinn. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Not on the net!
Wicked shot there, Doc.
Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. Right into the slot. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Gostisbehere is trying to work his way to center ice. Brings it in for an attack. And snap to Gostisbehere. Shoots with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
The Flyers prevailed again.
Watch out, a big hit.
Oh, it's the open ice hits that hurt the most. That is a solid shoulder check there.
Takes that pass from the other point man.
Stood up all the way and blocked it. He's got the puck, but he's getting harassed here.
Snapping a pass to Voracek.
Shoots one. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
No way he's getting by there. Boston's lugging it up the wing.
Quickly off the stick.
Great save. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going.
Got the iron with the shot.
The Flyers waiting back in their own end. Skill play by Marchand.
Lifts one. They score! And they've tied the game up.
I guess at this point, guys, it doesn't really matter what the game looks like. It's back to even square, and we'll find out who's going to take the lead next.
The Bruins have done a great job getting this game tied. Lots of time left. Let's see which way it shifts. The Flyers control from the neutral zone.
Number 73, Charlie McAvoy.
Points it.
By number 52.
Tremendous hit.
By number 63.
A point blast.
Time of the goal. 16 minutes.
Take it to the slot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
He's locked in now. Great save.
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
In the second period.
Moving it to Raffle. Terrific determination.
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Two periods are in the books here. And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead. Let's check out the shots on goal through those two periods. 12 for the Bruins and 11 for the Flyers.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the country.
Boston's got the strength going into this next period on the heels of the goal they scored late in this one that tied it. We'll be right back. Are going to swap goalies. I don't know if one of them got hurt.
Replaced by number 41, Yaroslav Halak.
This is period three of a tie contest. It will be very interesting down the stretch.
Somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
He hangs on and gets the whistle.
The Bruins win that faceoff.
May not have intended it, but it hit him.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
Comes up big on the breakaway.
Great take, dangerous area.
Sails it. Outstanding save off a chance.
Well, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Not the way it was designed to be. Everybody has to get back to get onside. On the outside, a shot. Score! Two in a row!
Well, you knew this goal was going to be huge. This game has been tied and hard fought.
Boston's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. A long scorcher! Perfect tip by the stick. Sends to the point. Fires a shot. Save!
5 minutes, 47 seconds.
Puck comes on back to be handled by Halak. Loose, now picked up. And now it's directed to McDonald.
A big collision in the middle of the ice.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
Terrific chance there, but the pass fails. And it's a good pickup. Shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
The goaltender shuts that one down in a superb opportunity.
A little over 9 minutes to go in the period. The Bruins have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie.
They won that battle in the dots. Heaves one. Got the post low. Back out.
And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. Boston's got another win. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Waffle boarded. Pitching this one to Moore. And it's off. Oh, he got that. And freezes play for the whistle. The Bruins win it. Let's it go. That one's deflected. Gloved. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Won that draw. Oh, and the pass just didn't work.
Skill play by Coyle. Gudas pushed it through center.
Breaks free.
Great pad stop.
Trying to clear the zone.
It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil.
More stop process there is a good one. Just get it out of your own zone.
Offensive zone win. A textbook stick save.
They won it. Now what can they do? Trying to go to McAvoy. Chip to Hyman.
Right behind the goalie and the net.
Gives it on a... from the point. Late in the game, the outcome is still in doubt. Up, bumpy rides ahead. Shoots one. Score! And this game is not over. It's tied. To Kangaroos tied this game up late. Does he have another inning? Maybe now? Maybe overtime? They win the draw and will now set up an attack. That shot hit a man.
Assisted by number 19.
Cranks a blast. And a save. Pass attempt to Chara. Solid work there by Claude Giroux. On to Patrick. Oh, look at this. Now they had an attack going, but it wouldn't work because of the pass that's back out over the blue line. And they've got it again. Looking to Patrick. A long scorcher. Score! He got the post with that one. Philadelphia's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the... third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Travis Konecny.
Got it in his own end.
19, Nolan Patrick, and by number 9.
It's an odd man rush, and how will they defend this one? Save there. The horn ends this game. The Bruins lost this game, but you look around and the stats say they should have won it.
Especially in a faceoff circle, they dominated that statistic, and when you do that, you usually win. But not tonight.
What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night all.